at $4. Drawn the two, who chased home Fabregal last run, did find the lead mid-race as they are being placed in. And the signal on. We're ready to go. Race 7. This is the first semi-final of the Gawler Produce on their way. And Marlow Brown began beautifully. Rough State's out quickly. They go together early. Rough State and Marlow Brown. Marlow's pushing on. Got over. Marlow Brown cleared them to the back. Out by three on Rough State. And three away as She's a Nitro. Then came Billy McLaren. Next is White Nike. Out wide, a flash of hope. Then Tuggera and York Raider. Leader is Marlow Brown. Out by three to Rough State. Sticking on. A couple away. She's a Nitro on the turn though. Marlow Brown clear, doing it well over Rough State, and Marlow Brown stretched away and won it by six. Second home is Rough State, and then came She's a Nitro. Next is Billy McLaren, behind those York Raider, then White Nike and Tuggera back at the tail. The time here, 30:76. Marlow Brown, number eight, the winner. And stretched on for a big margin in the end. It was crunched late on the Ubet Tote into $1.40. $1.90 on the fix was available only a tick before the jump. Numbers are 8, 1, 6 and 3, but that first turn was so crucial. There was a battle between Rough State and Marlow Brown. He just wanted to get to the inside. He pushed on strongly and he chopped down and was able to get away. Number 8, Marlow Brown, Paula Hernan for the Riff Raff Syndicate. Kay Johnston, a Black Dog, January 2014. Lochinvar Marlow, Liza Brown. Second going to Rough State, number one, Ken Gill, a Black Dog, March 2014, Elite State, Litra Snap. And third to six, She's a Nitro, Cam Butcher, a Light Brindle Bitch, May 2014, Nitro Burst Hopes Up.